Alright guys, Wander Outdoors here, and today we're out here on a Saturday out on Blue Marsh. Now it's the beginning of November, and it's a little crowded with mostly fishermen, bass fishermen, so it looks like we'll be fishing wherever we can find a spot. Not really sure yet. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy the video.
Holy cow.
First, I thought you needed the net.
I know.
There we go. Yeah. Smallmouth.
Nice. If we're hitting smallmouth, we might want to put chartreuse heads on.
Yeah.
Am I out far enough?
Try it.
Let me just.
Right in the roof of the mouth.
Oh my god.
No. No, I believe you. Oh my god. Alright guys, I finally got one. A little smallmouth on a Ned rig. Pretty nice looking fish. I don't think he's a keeper though. There we go. All right, second one for me. This tiny bass. This might be the smallest bass I've ever caught. That's tiny. Yeah, I just want to see how long he actually is. 7. No, I got one. Oh, he's a little bit. Oh, he's better. Yeah, I might. Wow.
Glad we came over there.
Yeah. Wow.
That's a keeper.
Oh my god, yeah. Alright, another one for me. This one's a lot bigger than the other ones. He's definitely a keeper. It's a nice looking fish. Wow.
Gotta measure him.
Yeah, he's a big fish.
Say 3?
Yeah. 3.2.
2.57. Hold on.
Oh, sorry.
Alright. That's very important for my data.
Yeah.
So it's really not the color.
No. It's the area.
Area and maybe the way you move it. It's like we pick. Good.
Yeah.
And then when you have a lay down or something, a wee bit, it's even better.
Yeah. All right, another little guy for me. Had one or not. Oh, I'll do one more cast right here at the end of it.
Oh my